How you doing, fellas? Good evening. This is Atavex from Port Rich. I wanted to tell you guys something about this Marauder. This is my new generation Marauder, 25 caliber. I wanted to let you guys know that the maintenance on this rifle, you have to be very careful with this rifle when you're cleaning it, especially in the barrel. This rifle was suffering of, after a while, the pellets started going all over the place. And air started blowing out the side of my rifle. Through the side of the magazine port. So, I checked my barrel O-ring. And I guess when I forced in a Yinjin pellet, I think the O-ring went with it. You guys gotta be careful. If the pellet doesn't fit in the chamber, don't force it. Guys, do not force the pellets. Those big Yinjins, and this rifle does not like the H&M pellets. I don't know why this rifle doesn't like it. I guess the barrel, the breech area is too small for the Yinjins and for the H&Ms. So this rifle's barrel loves JSBs and the Benjamin pellets. And you guys gotta check out your head diameter of your pellets. And what I wanted you guys to let you guys know, the bolt on this rifle doesn't come out like other bolts. This rifle, you gotta take off your scope. You see that screw right there? That one. And that one right there. Those two screws on this side and on the other side, you take off. You don't have to take off that screw on the top. See if I could show you guys. You see that screw on the top? The one for the lug with the little tension ball on it. You don't have to loosen that. Just take off those four screws. Be careful with your port. You take that off. And after you take that off, you take off the two on this second generation on Benjamin. It has two barrel set screws on the top. You gotta take off the shroud, boom, take off the breech with those four screws. There's one here, and two on the other side. After you have that out, you take off those two screws, those barrel screws from the top, and you take off your barrel. After you take off that barrel, gotta be careful. You take off the set screws for your barrel. And from there you should be straight. I didn't have the O-ring, the factory O-ring, but I did have some pro O-rings from my Hatson, and those work awesome. I put one of those pro bro O-rings in the barrel breech area. Problem solved. I just wanted to let you guys know that about these Benjamins. Don't clean the barrel if it's not necessary. Don't clean the barrel if it's not necessary. And if you are gonna clean the barrel, take it out, take the barrel out, and do it from there. And watch that O-ring. I just wanna let you guys know about that. And next coming up, I'm gonna do a sound test between these two, the Benjamin and my Benjamin and my Hatson AT44QE. I want you guys to hear these two rifles, how they sound. So guys, heads up on that. This rifle your bolt doesn't come out like the first Benjamin Marauders. Remember, this is version 2.0 Benjamin 2014. So it has four screws on the top. You don't have to take out that tension screw from the bolt in the back. It'll come off. Because this bolt You could change it for a lefty. After you take the breech out, inside the breech it has a screw. Loosen the screw, then it'll come out. But you don't really have to take it unless you're gonna put some grease, some Molly grease on there. I put some pellet gun oil on that. I don't have a problem with that. I'm a big guy, have big hands, so racking it, I don't have any problems with that. So this guy, I want to let you guys know that about my Benjamin Marauder version 2.0. So coming up, I'm going to do a sound test on my AT-44 and my Benjamin. Okay, guys? Have a great one, guys.